he can take care of himself, I see him at the highest heights of government. Now they want to attack him. The deputy minister of finance. If he can take care of himself, in the next years, God will help him. And I saw him at the seat of government. But they have gone. They have said that they want to crush him. The deputy minister of finance.